cuties. Hey.
I have new pajamas.
I know. I hope you're having a good morning. And we think you should come a little closer to the TV.
Just a little more.
Well, not that close. Actually, back up a little bit so you can see us and hear us.
But don't worry your eyes.
Okay. We're all good? Fantastic. So your mother and I have called you here to this very, very, very important meeting.
Right.
Ready? So here's the thing. I know it's Sunday, and I know it's early, and I know you're watching us on the big screen, but we have some very important news to tell you.
We have some bad news.
Yeah, bad news. And that's some good news, right?
Which should we start with?
Bad news!
Let's go with the bad news.
Okay.
For the bad news, let me introduce your mother.
Mean mommy. Okay. We know you guys have been talking about where you'd like to go. And you've been saying you really want to go to Paris. You really, really, really want to see the Eiffel Tower.
Yep.
The bad news is we can't take you there, guys.
Not happening right now.
No, we thought about it. We just can't make it work. It's kind of far. And so we just thought, and we want you to be older so you can really appreciate forever.
Yes. So, Paris. But
are you guys kidding?
No go.
Okay, don't hate us now.
I know. But, I said there was some good news. Okay, so for the good news, we are not going to Paris, but we did still want to take you somewhere. And
not Toys R Us.
Not Toys R Us? No. We thought about Toys R Us.
You did. You love Toys R Us.
Yeah, I didn't think Max would like Toys R Us.
No.
Would you? Max, would you like to go to Toys R Us?
Maybe we could switch our plans.
No. Let's tell them about. Okay. So instead of going to Toys R Us, we still wanted to take you somewhere. And so what we decided is we should go somewhere, and we should go somewhere real soon. Real soon, like.
How about a week from Tuesday?
Right. 9 days from right now. So you can count nine. Yeah, probably. 9 days from right now, we are going to take a trip. That we are. That we are. So we are not going to Paris, but 9 days from right now, your mommy and I are going to take you two to... Did you get that? Do you hear that?
Do that again?
Yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Is that not awesome? Wait.
I don't see the excitement, do you?
I didn't hear you.
All right. Really this time? All right. 1, 2, 3. We are going to Disney World!
All right.
Thank you.